How to see the marking path of the vector diagram through the red light indicator. After opening the software, we select graphics and adjust parameters and sizes. Check show contour and continue mode below. Click the red light indicator. Indicates that the displayed path is the marking path.